go back to the painting. Let's start with the sky. I don't like drawing in the clouds. I do like graphite lines on watercolour paintings, but not in skies. So we're going to wing it and play it like ear. Play it by ear. Right, here we go. This is the colour we want. Which was ultramarine, which was our kind of base nearest pigment. So ultramarine, a little bit of black, just to take the chroma out. If I can pick up a little bit of black, not a big bit like that. And a little bit of phthalo, just to green it up slightly. I've greened it up too much now. Bring that back. Slightly too bright there. Okay, right, let's go with that. Now, put my palette down. It's gonna be bold. I'm gonna leave some areas with clouds. Time. Soften these edges. Oh no, no, no. Boo 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 boo. It's the day of the boo boo. Yeah, this is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. Oh, Michelle. This is really bad. What are you doing? It's not gonna look good. Watching this video, I must have pulled up a miracle in the latter stages of this painting, because this is not going well at all. Look at that. I mean, really? Really? Oh. I mean, really? No, this ain't gonna work. Right. So, at this point, idiot, look at it, ruined. Oh well, let's carry on. The pressure's kind of off now because I've ruined it already. It's been a while since I've ruined a painting this badly, so early on. Well. I'm going to use a slightly smaller brush, I think. Right, let's move on to, let's put in some colours. We're going to leave the darks, I think. But let's put in the base colours and see if we can get those reasonably correctly. Right. Oh no, this is just this bit down here, wasn't it? Ooh, yes. And then we went to that brown colour, which I wasn't really keen on. Gonna make that slightly yellower. hate it when this happens. I hate it when this happens. What colour am I kind of doing? I think I started with burnt umber, actually. But I don't like the look of it. I'm not liking the look of it at all. I'm going to spray that slightly. Basically ignoring all my colour matching now. I'm just going with what I feel like. Because again, it's my painting. I can do what I like. Ding 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 ding. I don't like that. Right, now I go back to my bigger brush and put in this. I'm going to leave all these darks. I'm going to try and leave some sparkles there. Right, now that's sienna. I'm using a yellow ochre in here. It's slightly opaque yellow ochre. I'm hoping will give us a nice granulation. I want a good brush for. Right, here we go. Painting is always like this, always unpredictable. I don't really know what's going on. And I'm kind of making it up as I go along. I want some interest in the foreground, but I don't want it to go as I want it to be. Oh, I cannot think and talk at the same time, apparently. I'm looking at this painting very sadly. Yeah. I'm getting a bit... This always happens when you get too confident. Yeah, yes, I'm an awesome painter. I can paint anything. And then this happens and it goes, Right. Okay. Now, I'm kind of liking the looseness of it. I mean, we're not going to sell it, but sometimes when things go completely wrong, you just don't care and you try anything. And it can be quite enjoyable. Right, now let's start putting these darks in then. So, how do we do this? Yellow, black, a little bit of phthalo just to blue it up a bit. Just pull that green into the blue. Right. Now, dab this on a piece of paper towel just to take the liquid off. I'm using the side of the brush here. Get some texture in. It's going to be very, in fact, that might be it. Oh, I've done that bit now. Awesome. Put in these coming down here. And I'm just really indicating them. Yeah, little bushy things. Little bushy things. Go back and put just a little more dark in there. They're actually trees, aren't they? These trees must be huge if these are trees too. Anyway, that's what they are. Just indicate some trunk-like things. Not too much. I'm just looking at the screen. It's quite a good way of, because the image is smaller on the screen, a good way of seeing how things are hanging together. Right. Let's do these chaps in here. Regular schmegular, not good. No, could be worse. Could be worse, right. Now, let's put in the darks of these haybones. They didn't mix this colour. I'm just going to add some burnt umber into what's left in my green. And these are gonna work, but we will try. We try. Okay, I'm getting really slapped out here because after that terrible sky failure, I really didn't think this was gonna give me so much trouble. Slightly more careful on this one. Right, and then we need to put in these shadows. It's a very, very long shadows. That's just a little bit. Don't seem to have quite as long shadows, but they're there. Don't like that shadow very much at all. Drawing shadow. Quick thing to do. I almost had it here, and then I messed it up because my lines aren't in the right place. Aye. Brief moment there, I thought I'd pulled it back. I really thought I'd pulled it back, but I hadn't. These are basically just dots of colour. Just add in a little bit of interest. I don't know if I can do anything with that sky. I don't know. I'm gonna losing interest now. I'm losing interest. Yes. Just darken this a little bit. I just want to, it doesn't need much. Just to bring out these bale shapes. I thought it would have been enough, but it obviously wasn't. Now that's a bit better, isn't it? Oh. Oh dear. Well, this painting has certainly shown me who's boss. It's not me. Definitely not me. Alright. Okay. Kind of enjoying it though. There is a certain freedom in knowing you cannot possibly make it worse. Now we're doing, it's not bad, I don't mind that actually. I mean, I'd prefer to get it right, though it's time. Probably should be using a bigger brush for this, but anyway. Alright. Okay. Now, I'm just going to stand back and see what havoc I've wrought. That's not so bad. It's not great. But it's not so bad. I've done worse, I have to say. The values could be compressed a little better, I think. I'm just gonna put in a little, even small values, mid values between the light and the dark. Just to make it a little less stark. And these lines are going. Can you see that? There you go. These lines, which is part of why I chose to do it in the first place. So, come on, chap. Get your act together. Anything right at the moment. Anything right at all. Nothing is going right. I have to say, I wouldn't normally play around with paintings quite as much as this. I like to go in put the car down and be done with it. But that was not to be today. Not to be. Is that better? I can't really tell. I think it's better. Don't want to make these foreground things. It's too wet to paint into right now. This is one over here, isn't it? There's quite a lot of lights in here. I'm not sure I need them all. I'm just basically fiddling. Fiddle. It's kind of fun, though. Join these. Oh, I made them all regular now. Idiot. My trees generally end up looking like lollipops because I fiddle with them. I put too much extra in and they end up regular, which is not good. So I have to force myself to make them irregular again. I'm trying to do now. Right, I think I'm going to have to leave it there. Of course, I'm noticing lots of extra things. As she continues to fiddle, right, okay, one last step back, and then I think we're gonna have to be done. Let's take that off. Quite as much of a disaster as it was. I'm wondering if I could rescue a bit of that sky. Let's try. Oh dear. Those last words. Right. Soften this edge. I should have just gone more slowly. Why did you rush at it? Does it ever work? Not really, you're just trying to show off. Yeah, look how that worked out. Not well. My water's very dirty, so I'm going grubby clouds. Alright, let me just try and... being lazy now. I should go and, oops, go and get some fresh water. Oh, goodness me, what that's going on. Oh. Oh, no, I have to go and get some fresh water. I'm just making my sky. Off, off, off. Am I still here? I'm still here. Alright, okay, here we go. Oh. You know, I think I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to leave it. It's done. It's done. I'm not quite sure how I feel about this. So it's, it is what it is. How not to paint a painting. Well, some bits I like, but let's hope the next one is better. Okay, right. See you next time.